As fast as I go through there, I'm surprised I fall there as often as I do. Because I have that whole part down to a science of every single hand and the placement for it. A little slower through there. Tired of falling. Normally do the little doodling thing through there. That time I didn't. Seems about the same for that short little section. Got here in time for the cycle. Nice. That's the cycle that I want to be there for. It's like if I get to the fast spinning one at 155, that'll be right where I want it at 2 minutes. Cannot be good for his health. Okay. Yeah, it did just jump ahead to 305. That's so unfortunate. I hate the one where we lose time. No! Oh. I thought I had enough momentum. Honestly, didn't lose that much time. We got straight back in. Faster than normal. First try wheel, it's still a pretty good run. Oh, that was there. Nice. First tried balls, let's go. Any day you first try balls is a good day. Thank you. Okay. Only 30 behind our, like, super fast pace. First one, like I always do. Never get past sandbags again. Thought that last time we practiced it was the last time. Okay. If we have a perfect ice, we still PB. To remember how to jump every time I get here, though. Full minute behind last run. Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, little bit of a redemption from the last one. I'll take a 1249. Oh, sub 13. Let's go. That's a good note to end it on. That's a third PB today. That was a long day, boys.